Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory Assault Android Cactus. Tonight, we have one android to finish with Infinity Drive. The one we've been putting off for so long, the one that we just started really seriously working on last week. Shiitake. Okay. Oh boy, I'm gonna get real salty. But this is all we're gonna be doing until I finish it, so here we go, I guess? Here we go, let's all just kinda hunker down and get ready for some real good times. Some real good times in trying to make this trash fire kinda not suck as much. But here we go. That's not to say I dislike playing as Shiitake, she's just very difficult to play as, I think. And, well, it's good that I'm getting practice with this because, holy balls, I need it. So we're gonna do our best to, do everything good and proper. It's probably not gonna happen, we're probably not gonna claim victory tonight, but it'll be set up for, victory in later weekends, I hope. Who really knows, though? Actually gonna try to keep shit rolling here. It's just kind of awkward. You don't really get a whole lot of time between shots, so if you duff up a shot, chances are you're gonna fuck up your chain. Which gets real dicey the later you go. See, I almost duffed it up there. Trying to be really choosy with my shots, just because I know a mistimed shot will be the death of me eventually. Maybe not for a few dozen layers. You just gotta get used to it the way we're going. Also gotta get used to our iframes being a little fudgy with the mind swap. The simple fact that, well, yeah, oh, see, we almost lost it right there, too, and we almost took it down because I was trying to be real clever. And sometimes being real clever will get you capped really soon, like in layer 4. That's alright. We'll make things work here. We'll do the things. We'll do the good play, perhaps, and then hope for the best. It's about the best we can go. I'm not gonna do power up the strat because that's that requires an amount of patience that I do not have. So we're just gonna do the way we normally do things, and then it'll be fine. I bet. I hope.
Deep,
shit. Fucking bullshit mines of layer 5. Strike again. Go figure. Where the hell's the last one? Why is he over there? Fucking almost took me down too. That's embarrassing. Oh boy. I have a feeling that this run is gonna be super good. Should probably be taking more accelerates than fire powers, to be honest with you, so I can line up my shots a little bit better. Also be safer on taking hits, but I guess we'll do whatever the items allow us to do here. Sometimes it's not a whole lot, and sometimes it's more than others. Well, we lost the battery, but we didn't lose chain. That's probably the more important part. My goodness, that was dangerous. Did a lot of flippity-flopping to avoid those dumbass mines.
Fire power.
Whoop. Okay. See? See right there? That's what I'm talking about. They drop the mines in a big pile of themselves. I don't see them all the time. That was pretty good, though. That was good mind management. Oof, that was very dangerous, but we made it. Because we didn't panic. That's the important part. Once you start panicking, like, it's all over. Just pack it up, go home. So, I'm gonna do my best not to panic. Alright, good. Good. Also very good. Okay, good. Nice, alright. We're not wasting mines. Nice, very good. Very, very good. Okay, we've really taken it to Embryo here. Oop. Alright, we're just gonna do a little flip there because I got a little scared. It's alright though, we made it through. Ooh, that was a little dicey. Don't worry about it, though. Oh boy. We doing some real interesting things there. My goodness. Oh, jeez. I thought I had lost chain there because of some dumbass red flyer bullshit, but we made it through. That's important. Of course, the battery's all the way the fuck over there, because why wouldn't it be? Not like it terribly matters right now. But hey, I like batteries not being all the way across the level, please. Hey, Valiant Cheese, how you doing? Good to see you. Try our best to do a bunch of surging here, too, because that's precisely what Shiitake is built for. Whoa, that was a weird little glitchy transition there. That's alright, though. Nice, good wasp management there, and bye-bye chain because I was a little silly with my shooting. That's alright. It's okay, it's only layer 11. We got plenty of time to make even dumber mistakes. Oh, like that. Womp womp. Alright, it's okay, it's fine. It's fine. Jeez, dude almost caught me looking there. Oh shit. Oh boy, those wasps, man. They were really trying. They're really trying to do something. Whoa. Oh boy. A little dicey there. Extended. that shutdown. It just kind of popped up in front of me. Just didn't want it. Ow. Woo, boy. Ah, damn. Clip by a red flyer. What a shit. There's too many of those fucks flying around. Just get out of here. Hear that warning going off when I'm charging through a pile of wasps. It's really good. Real good idea. Womp bump bump ba da bump bo ba da. Womp bump bump ba da da bo da bump bo ba da. Bump 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 ba da bump bo ba ba. Womp bump bump ba da bump ba da ba da do. Looks like we're managing the crowds pretty well so far. Not get pinned down by this rocket fire. Whoa! Ah, just when I say so, that's when it happens. Because of course it does. How silly. How fucking silly. Oopsie, I didn't want that. But I was probably gonna take it down from the 1-2 punch from that keg anyway, so whatever. Oh well. Oh well. I mean, that's what happens sometimes. You call out your own demise. Oop. Excuse me, fellas, please. I need to get through there. Like, right now. Pretty good shot. Almost got them all. There we go. All the fuckers around the corner with the splash damage, they love it. It's the best. Oh boy, it's gonna be a little dangerous sweeping in for that. Excuse me. Good old Vespi. Ah, well, let's do the ball strats. Ball strats. The best strategy ever. Alright, one more. Woo! We actually got away from it that time. Amazing. Oh boy. Nice. Okay. Good, good, good. Oh, wow! I'm surprised. We actually escaped that one too. Amazing. Whew. Ooh boy. This is getting a little tight up in here. Woo! Alright. Okay, we're gonna do it this way because I'm a big coward. Wow. Excellent ball strategy there. Just amazing. Oh, I'm gonna fuck it up there because it's on the wrong fire mode. Oh well. Oh boy, that's really close. I don't like being that dangerous. and all of them there. Woo! Feels good nuking those wasp cans like that, though. My goodness. My goodness, that is very nice. Whoa! Oh boy. Oops. Did that incorrectly. Oh boy. Excuse me! Ah! couldn't quite get away. Where's the last thing, please? Aw, oh, why is he dipping about over there? Piece of shit. Dang it. Whoa, my goodness. Wow. Alright, we playing real fast and loose here. Oh! Jeez, this conveyor belt taking no prisoners. Oh! No, oh, come on! Ah. Bastards. Just barely enough to get around that mine, but then the conveyor belt heads say, it's like, no fucker, you're getting caught in that one. Oh boy, that's a lot of beads, excuse me. Too close. Did not like it. Double factory kill. Taking some chances there. Oh my goodness, please. Oh boy. Oh, oh no. Oh, where the fuck did that mine come from? Jesus. That was some intense bounce bullshit right there. That thing had somewhere to be, and that somewhere happened to be right in my face. Whoops. Alright. Oh, jeez. Okay. Excuse. Excuse. Oh, jeez. Get me out of this fucking hallway. Jesus, holy hell. Wow, that was some incredible management of space there.
Fire power,
Oh, this is layer 20. I was like wondering why it suddenly felt like layer 20. That's why! Hey, Sri Atlanta, how you doing? Good to see you. It's nice to know that my lair instincts are still here. Like, it felt like layer 20 because it was. One was first down. Layer 5 was first down. The bullshit mines got me. As they are wont to do. I've been keeping it in check mostly since then. I've only had maybe 3 or 4 more. Which, under normal circumstances, wouldn't be great. But with shiitake, you know what? I'll take whatever. A lot of rockets going off there. I don't like it. Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh, it's a lot. Excuse me. I'm sure you probably could do better in layer 5. You probably could, and I encourage you to try. Please do. Please do try. Please buy and try. Whoop. It's a shockwave I don't want. Going against the flow, don't want to do that because it's dangerous. Ah, damn it! And that was the wasp there was the last fucker I had to get away from before being sort of safe. And I fucked it up. Oh well. Ah, shit! Ugh, God, I hate 21. It's the worst. There's just so much to hate about 21 here, and I almost hit critical there. It was just silly. Fucking silly as heck is what it is. So look at all this bullshit. Like conveyor belts and factories and mines and everything. Everything that you hate. Everything that I hate. Anyways, and there's our first little blip of critical there. That's okay, we're not even at justice yet, the critical doesn't matter, really. Alright, we're past that bullshit at least. Whoop! Oh, we lost chain there for not really any sort of good reason, go figure. True, that will apply to pretty much any game I play. You won't hear me argue about that. That's certainly right. There's justice. Yeah. Oh boy, I'm gonna grab that one for safety, I guess. Nice, alright. Bum Ah, damn, we fucked up the surge a little bit. That's right. Hence powers drop when you end Justice's first phase? I don't think so. I think I just had too many on the field. Like, they were real spread out. So I think I still had three on the field, that's why they weren't dropping right away. Oh boy. Alright, that was a pretty shitty transition into 24. We took a bad down about midway through. That's right. That's okay, we can still do dumb bullshit and still be okay, right? We're not quite to the point of no return. Not quite to the point of no return, although we get to that point much quicker as dying, that's certainly true. Oh boy. Excuse me, fellas. Excuse. Clever and get everything into surge range here, but I'm fucking up my aim too much for that to be a viable strat anymore. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Nah. Boy. A lot of shit going on here. Ugh. A bit dicey. I don't know why I tried that. Oh, wait a minute. I know why I tried that. Because I'm an idiot. That's why. That's no mystery. Okay, that was silly. You, oh boy, excuse me. Oh my goodness, Doggo may have actually saved my life there. Very rare that that happens. Gonna try to get in there, nuke both those factories, and be on my way. Jeez. Doggo, please. Please don't drag me right into that mine. No, stop, Doggo! Arrgh! Come on. Oh boy. All right, now the bullshit begins again. No, we need all of those lasers to go the fuck away, please. No, oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, air belts, please. And this is probably gonna be it because it's all the way the fuck over there. Unless it's gonna jump into my face. God damn it. Wow. That's fucking stupid. Awesome. Conveyor belts are the best. The best game design element in the world. Whatever, it's fine. It's fine. That was just a warm-up. Now we're serious now. No more sandbagging. Beer's incredible. Ooh, what you drinking? What kind of beer you drinking? I'll admit I'm not a beer dude, but as long as people like it, that's good enough for me. Extra vanilla milkshake IPA. Interesting. Okay, we can at least make up for our dumbass first down on layer 5. That's something we can do. It's something we're capable of fixing. I got the surge off of those two, even though I didn't hit them with the same bullet. Layer 21 is your bet, huh? That's a real strong bet. Like, wow. That's expecting a whole heck of a lot out of me. But alright, I'll take that bet. Layer 21 is quite the bullshit layer, so, you know, it's not a bad guess. Depends on how many, very silly, dangerous things I do here. Don't want you telling you'll be disappointed. Well, you know, you should probably be prepared to be disappointed anyways. Let's be honest here. All right, so here's where I ate it last time. It's on this layer here during the mine phase. Maybe we can be a touch better. See, look, easy peasy, first try. Do 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 Dang it. See, I tried to be clever and go around those mines, and I ate it for my own hubris. That's what happens, though. That is always what happens. Try to be, like, real cool and try out some dangerous strats, and then I just eat it. Good start to Embryo. Easy peasy. Oh, missed one of those mines. That's alright. Still knock him out before losing chain. Ooh, that was a bit of a risk there, just going straight up without knowing where he was gonna start his dumbass spread shot from. Oop, excuse me, sirs. Oh my goodness, wow, why are we doing so dangerous there? Whoa, excuse me, sir. Sir, please. Ah, I lost chain there because of stupid bullshit. Trying the danger stuff here. Trying the real dangerous stuff. Whoop, excuse me, sirs. Excuse me with that one. Womp bump bump ba da bump 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 bump. Womp bump bump ba da bump 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 bump. Womp bump bump ba da bump 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 bump. Bump 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 ba da bump ba da ba da do. Bump 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 ba da bump 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 bump. Womp bump bump ba da bump 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 bump. Bum bum bum, wum bum bum, ba da da, bum bum bum, wum bum. Oh, nice. Bum ba da ba da bum. Nice. Using chain just like a fucking tenth of a second before I should. Ah, well, okay. There's one more mine there than I expected. Whoopsie doopsie. That was actually my fault. That was my fault for not paying attention to what else was gonna bounce into my face hole there. Whoops. Get a mine there? Nope, did not. Please make it interesting. Accelerate, extended, battery over here. Bump, 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 ba, ba, bump, bump. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, I lost chain anyways. What the hell? I took an unnecessary risk to keep my chain going, and it didn't even work. That's some garbo. Ba 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 da ba ba da ba. Whoa, excuse me, sirs. Please excuse. Okay, it's lost chain there because of a silly reason. Okay, I was about to say, where the fuck's that last one? Behind the wall, as always. Sir, excuse me. Okay. Ready for ball strats. Woo! Excuse me, Vespi. Excuse me. Oh boy. Oh my goodness. Being real dangerous there. But totally worth it. Protect me. Oh shit. Fuck! I ran out of mines. Damn it. Well, that was silly. Oh, what? I was out of range, you fuck. Ah, jeez. That was... everything's gone to shit. Everything's just gone to shit. Dang, we were doing so good. And now everything's just gone. It's just terrible. Oh boy, excuse me. Ah, it was such a bad Vespi. So bad. Whoopsters! Ah, back. Oh, nice. Let's just wait for that one. Why not? Why the fuck not, right? Those aren't gonna hit. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. We got plenty of time to make this not suck. Plenty of time. We're not gonna do it, but we've got the chance to do it. Fire here. Excuse me, sirs. Ugh. You. Ah, jeez. They're just very slightly faster than I am, and I don't like it. It's fine, it's fine. Got a good transition on that layer. Everything's cool. Alright. my goodness, what was going on there? Oh my goodness, these mines need to fuck off. Oof. Excuse me, sirs. Oh, goodness, layer 20. You are such a cranky bitch. Oh, and I lost chain there for, again, no reason. Awesome. The best. And again, awesome. Super awesome. Oh my god. Oh my god. Excuse me. Excuse me. God, these mines. Okay, cool. A chain drop for no reason. Awesome. Dust. Do 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 do. God. Get that guy out of there, please. Okay, alright, good. Let's get rid of that bullshit layer. I don't like it. It's too many chain drops. Oh, oh boy. That was a hell of a dodge. Managed it somehow. Accelerate! There. Is it? Jeez, I know the battery exists and it's just floating around somewhere. Excuse me, okay. Piece of shit. Yeah. Trying to line up for the surge, I couldn't quite do it. Unfortunate for me. I do like being able to nuke entire wasp cans on demand, though. That's some nice bullshit. Like, you don't even need to worry about it. Excuse me, sir. Fuck. This chain there because I was trying to be clever. Excuse me? That seemed a little too curvy. Come on. Just come the fuck on with that one. I don't agree with how that one went down. That was some bullshit. I will declare very few things like actual true bullshit, but that one might have been actual true bullshit. Excuse me. Fuck off. Fucking really? Nothing got killed by that? Yeah, that's some bullshit. Okay. And accelerate ran out right there. Oh, come on. Excuse me. That all needs to go away, please. See you later, Valiant Cheese. Thanks for stopping by. Good luck with wherever you end up. Sirs? Oh my god. Oh, come on, why did I drop chain there, fucker? Is it garbage? Oh my god. These mines and everything need to go away. Oh. Come on! And then it bounces right into my face. Give me a break. Shitbags. Bullshit. A critical on 29. That's pretty good. That's more standard than mid-20s. Okay. Alright then. Guess we'll just eat that one almost in the face. Excuse me, sirs. It's a lot of bullets and shit that I don't want to deal with. Just gonna drop chain there because of bullshit. Great. Awesome. Super. Sorry, excuse me. Okay, nothing else got hit by that, huh? Bullshit on that one. Come on! Come on! Ah! Face fuckers. Okay, excuse me. Fuck you. Okay, I'm pretty sure I didn't swap back like that. Fuck you. Oh, the turret wasn't dead, even though it fucking exploded. Okay, cool. Fucking cool. Christ. It's a Titan gank or not. I think this might be Titan gank. Fucking I swapped back out of that. Piece of shit. Rip Dark Embryo, there's no way in hell I'm going beyond maybe 34, at best. Max. Christ. Oh, nice! Yep! Let's get fucking crossfired straight the fuck out of everything. And that's it. That's gonna be it, because I can't get a fucking battery to save my life. Jesus Christ. Is that 33 at best? Attempt number 3. Shit. Almost ate it right there. Why did I lose chain there? Excuse me. I swear the chain timer is shorter when she's talking. Thank you. real dangerous with this. Shit. Ah! I lose chain because I'm fucking avoiding death. Go figure. He nuked himself. What a shit. Fuck! Blaze a trail through that one. God damn it. Not that. Thank you. it. I want to. Ball strats. Might not have enough for it now. Again. Oof. Oh boy, it's getting a little dicey up in there. I'd like that battery, please. Thank you. One more. Whoa, come on! Dang it. I don't know why I have the shitty timing on some of that. That's fine. Come on, what the fuck? Okay, there's a little horse shit there. Go excuse me? Fuck you, Vespi. Actually got the surge on that. It's amazing. Easy wasp can nuke. Be a little safe there, that's fine. Okay, come on, where the fuck was my regen? I'm gonna lose that battery probably because it's all the way on the other side again. Fucking figure. Shit. Firepower. Oh, critical on 18, that's what you like to see. Excuse me? The fuck was all that? Okay, nothing got hit by that one, huh? Yeah, that's bullshit. That really does some damage. That fucking cut a path through that shit. Ah, shit. Okay, fuck that guy. Okay, why didn't I move through that? Like I did the three times before. Oh, the fucking conveyor belt is so goddamn selective. Thank you.
Initiating containment protocol. Establishing defense perimeter. Compromised. Activate all units.
I think I actually got it. Wow, what a shot. From downtown, managed to nail the surge. Okay, can I fucking swap out of that, please? Ugh. Excuse me, I was not even fucking close to that one. Eat shit. Okay, what did I get it by there? Considering everything was fucking dead. Fuck you. Asshole laser. Okay, yep, let's just drop a random-ass mine in the middle of that shit. That's cool. Fucking, why didn't I move away from it? Ah, God, this is fucking irritating. Varibet only fucking helps me when it doesn't make a goddamn difference. Piece of shit. Okay, I'm pretty sure I wasn't even fucking close to it. Even though I fucking swapped right after, just in case. Of course they put the battery all the way the fuck over there for no goddamn reason. Everything busts open when I run out of fucking accelerate. Excuse me? Why the fuck didn't they spread out? Ugh. That shutdown, all right. There, because nothing apparently died in the fucking 2 seconds of layer transition. Fucking. Because there's rockets everywhere. Fire power. Okay, sure. Lasted just long enough for it to line up with my face, and then, whoops, somehow got through there. Fucking, I swapped. Yeah, I'm glad that thing made it through that entire fucking maelstrom without getting hit. Yep, that's a fucking thing. Fucking piece of shit, my fans. There's still a spread fucking traveling the slowest ever. Okay, can we get that battery, please? Thank you. Yeah, okay, and then it's not gonna pop a battery, I bet. Oh, it's gonna be all the way over there. Great. Excuse me? Yeah, alright. Yeah, I didn't swap through that like I fucking told you to. Sure. Fucking sure. Yeah, fucking of course! First goddamn blaster just dunks me. Fuck you. Wow, alright, yeah. I'm surprised I didn't eat it sooner than that. Oh, sure. Yep, there's just enough rockets to fucking light up my ass. Great. Okay, can we fucking move? Here. Christ, okay. That's probably it right there. Lost chain and took it down. Amazing. Fucking, why is there always a mine just bouncing straight up my ass? It's the fucking worst. Can't fucking control the laser. Shit, what was that? 38 at least? At least got to curse? I'm like 34 onwards is perfect, and then I fucking take a single down on 38 and that's it. Christ. Alright, well that's it for tonight. I'm way too tilted to do another one. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CST, we'll be starting up a new game. I don't know which one necessarily. I've got to look at my big long list of future to play games and we'll pick one off the stack. All right, thanks for watching everybody. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.